Hello, I'm Tanvi, and my group has chosen Hyundai Creta SX OP T-Turbo Dual Tone as the car model for presentation. Instead of jumping straight to the car model's information, let's understand the history of Hyundai a bit and what all led to its progress. So Hyundai was founded in 1967 in Seoul, Korea, and basically manufactured passenger cars, recreational and commercial vehicles. Back in 1947, it was called Hyundai Engineering and Construction Company and was founded by Chung Ju-yung. When Hyundai Motor Company was first established, it produced its first motor vehicle called Cortina with Ford Motor Company. Later in 1975, Hyundai released Korea's first vehicle called the Pony, which was a four-door sedan. The Pony was exported to Canada but not US since it couldn't pass the emission standards there, and by the end of 1985, Hyundai had produced its millionth vehicle in Canada. Another iconic Hyundai model was the Excel, and I'm sure you must have all heard of it. It made records by selling more than 168,000 units in its first year of import. The original North American version of the vehicle featured four engine options: the 1.5-liter base unit, 1.5-liter GL, 1.5-liter GLS available only for four-door and five-door options, and the 1.5-liter GS available only for three-door version. In 1991, the company succeeded in developing its first proprietary gasoline engine, the four-cylinder Alpha, and also its own transmission, thus becoming technologically independent. The company's next step was to produce its own engine, and the brand ultimately released their first motor car in 1993 with Hyundai Scoop. It was originally a four-cylinder 1.3-liter engine and pumped out over 71 horsepower and 81 pounds-feet of torque. Finally, in 1996, Hyundai Motor India Limited was established with a production plant in Chennai, India. We have seen Hyundai progressing ever since, and in 1998, it acquired rival Kia Motors and established itself as a world-class brand. It has also been one of the worldwide official sponsors of the FIFA World Cup, and is now one of the top 100 most valuable worldwide brands.
So now we will discuss about the sales, research and development and employment of Hyundai. Today, Hyundai is a multinational automotive manufacturer in the world. The total revenue of a company is 105 trillion, with the total equity of 76.36 trillion. From the last decade, Hyundai has achieved great heights, and it has been ranked as one of the top 5 largest automobile manufacturers. And till now, company has sold 3.6 million vehicles globally. And in case of research and development, Hyundai operates the world's largest integrated automobile manufacturing facility in Ulsan, South Africa, which has an annual production capacity of 1.6 million units. Along with this, there are 6 centers of Hyundai, which 3 of them are in Korea, and rest of the centers are in Japan, India and Germany. And additionally, for US markets, there is an America Design Center in California that develops design. There are all over 75,000 employer of a company and has about 6,000 dealerships and showrooms in 193 countries. So this is all about the Hyundai. Now we will discuss about the car model of a Hyundai named Creta SX OP Turbo Dual Tone, which is a top variant of Creta. So here we can see the overview of a model. The brand of the car is Hyundai. The variant is Hyundai Creta SX OP Turbo Dual Tone. And here we can see the top features of the car also, in which the first is it has a multifunction steering wheel. The second, it has power adjustable exterior rear view mirror and automatic climate control. The price of the Hyundai Creta SX OP Turbo is 17.53 lakh. This is the showroom price, and the on-road price of the car is 20,61,000. Which includes RTO insurance and other prices also. The price of the cars differs according to the location. And now, the colors. This model came into a this variant is available in 10 colors. So it has 10 colors. The first is Phantom Black, Typhoon Silver, Lava Orange, Lava Orange Dual Tone, Red Mulberry, Galaxy Blue, Titan Grey, Deep Forest, Polar White, and Polar White Dual Tone. Now, about the technical specifications. Engine and transmissions, fuel and performance, and suspension and steering brakes. So, the engine type of a car is 1.4 GDI turbo petrol. It has a transmission type, or it has an automatic transmission type, and valve configuration is DOHC, and the fuel supply system is GDI. It has a maximum power of 138 bhp and a maximum torque of about 242 nanometer.
Thank you for those wonderful insights. I'll be taking the presentation forward. My name is Raghav Vakhre. Firstly, talking about the fuel and performance, Creta is a petrol type vehicle giving a whopping 16.8 kilometers per liter average along with a boon of 50 liters tank capacity. So why stop between those beautiful road trips? Not to mention, it's obvious to comply with the government regulations when it comes to environment, and keeping that in mind, Creta is a BS6 complied automobile. For the ease and comfort of the driver, Creta is a power steering enabled vehicle with front and rear disc brakes so as to keep your safety to the forefront. So let's talk a little about dimensions and capacity of this vehicle. Creta gives a massive 433 liters of boot capacity, which is just amazing. Along with that, it provides a standard seating capacity of 5 persons, but there is always enough room for comfort. A wheelbase of 2610mm ensures the stability and safety of this grand vehicle. All in all, the automobile is equipped with 5 doors. Some of the features provided for your comfort and convenience. Talking about the interiors, because who doesn't like a well-groomed and decorated arrangement when it comes to their favorite cars? Some features, but not all, are soothing blue ambient lighting, front row ventilated seats, and electric parking brake. And keeping in mind the safety, Creta is equipped with airbags, of course. While we talk about the comfort of the car, it is also important to keep in mind the comfort of the driver and the passengers. A digital display for ease of use, D-cut steering wheel for comfortable maneuvering, and a majestic sunroof is just cherry on top. To a hefty buy, the exteriors are just as important as the interiors. And Creta is a bold masculine machine which sets it apart from all other SUVs. Given its beautiful LED tail lamps, R17 cut diamond alloys, and a welcome function with puddle lamps, it's going to be tough not to turn your heads when you see one on the road. For the ease of use, Creta is provided with electric folding rear view mirrors and beautiful alloy wheels. Coming to the most important aspect of the vehicle experience is of course the safety. Creta is aligned with 4 parking sensors and 6 airbags, which ensures utmost safety of the driver as well as the passengers. We at Hyundai believe that a car should be just as safe as stylish. But now, since we are in the modern tech-driven decade of 2000s, it's important to talk about all the cutting-edge technology that has been provided with this masterpiece. BlueLink, the future of automobiles, has been included in this beast along with the access of voice commands, vehicle tracking, proxy on-off, and the voice-operated sunroof control are just some of the many futuristic options that this car is equipped with. We are thrilled to see more of this majestic Creta units out on the road. With this, we end our presentation. Thank you so much.